Today we'll discuss network programming. First, we'll see what is network. Then we'll discuss the network programming. A network is a group of devices. We have to remember two things. One is they all are connected. Second was they all can communicate with each other. The devices, it may be a computer, it may be a printer. Means when these two devices, they are communicating, that means that is a network. When all these devices, they are the computer, on the time we will say this is a computer network. Means computers, they are communicating, they will form a network, so it is a network, computer network. Now, when we see two devices, they are communicating, devices means these are the hardware. Actually, two devices, they are communicating, it means one program running in one system, another program running in other system, they are communicating. It means we can say program, one program running in one system, another program running in other system, they are communicating. In other way, we can say one process communicating with the another process. So, network programming means developing computer processes, or you can say the program by which one device can communicate with the other device.